Mac?
Yes, sir.
The colonel just can't wait to bring you our plane. You showed me, boys. You certainly showed me. Well, we told you you'd be surprised. And don't you ever try a thing like that again.
What? Excuse me, Mr. Case.
Thanks, Mac. You know, for a couple of minutes there, I thought we were going to be minus one good vice president. Well, here's the fellow who's going to be running this shebang one of these days. Always wanted a son. I've got one.
Hey, look! I never saw anything like this before. It's a tornado!